Biology.
Hello there and welcome again to this class. So in this class we're going to discuss about transport of carbon 4 oxide in the blood. So you see that the carbon 4 oxide diffuses out of the cell into the tissue fluid. So from here it diffuses into the bloodstream, and about only 85% of the carbon 4 oxide is transported inside the red blood cell. It is only about 10% that is transported as carbinohemoglobin, whereby this is hemoglobin which is combined with carbon 4 oxide. And about only 5% is transported by plasma in form of weak carbonic acid, and that is H2CO3. So let's now look at the transportation of oxygen. So how is oxygen transported in the body? And then we'll see that oxygen mainly diffuses.